Right now, I am sitting in a 1960 Plymouth Fury. 1960, probably around the time your grandparents were just kids. Maybe they even rode around in a car just like this one. With gorgeous cherry red interior and white accents, this car, even though it's so old from 1960, it just drove in June from Jacksonville, Florida to Traverse City, Michigan in the Great Race. This car was beautifully restored by the Hagerty team in January, and as soon as it was ready, it went on the race. And it came back and drove down here so you could all see it today.